Hi, people. So next time I see you, you're going to be in the groups that you see in the top right here. And as we talked about, your task is going to be to use a launcher that will shoot a projectile with a given initial velocity. Now, a given or that you have to find? That you have to find. You have to find that initial velocity. And the task is to, well, there are a few tasks, but one of which is you're going to have a hoop up here that this object is going to, projectile is going to go through, and we'll qualify that that's going to be, we'll make that hoop at the very top of the path. All right, the second is that, whack, it hits this car while the car moves. Oops, while the car moves or is in motion at a speed v car. All right, so you have to figure out also when is the correct distance to launch whoops such that this car gets hit while it's on the move, whack. Right, to do that, the best way to do that is to find not a time, but a place that the car gets to, such that that's the place the car is when you say, okay, launch. Right? If you're trying to say, well, it's we got to launch at, you know, at 1.2 seconds, that's really hard to do precisely. But if you have a mark where the car gets to, and you know that the car is cruising along, cruising along, cruising along, fire, and then boom, then you're in good shape. Okay, so it looks like there are several items to consider in terms of what you're going to have to find. So one is going to be, maybe I'll calibrate those launchers for you. I think I probably will, or at least we'll talk through a method for that together. So you need, you know, some of the following. Hoop height. How about this? We're going to need hoop position. Both horizontal and vertical. We're going to need firing position. And I mean like where this is. All right. We're going to need to know, you know, landing position. At least four things you're going to have to find. All right. Now the hoop thing, what we'll do is we'll suspend these from the ceiling in such a way that we can keep the orientation of them the way we want it. And, you know, what else? That's a pretty good start. All right. So here's what I suggest. If you have time, start thinking about process and or techniques, and then, you know, maybe think about what you'd want to work on, right? If you want to go discussing with your group, you know, assignments for jobs, wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. You know, one of the big things I'll remind you of just procedurally is that this is not a symmetrical trajectory. All right, so while we spent some time just recently talking about expressions for time in the air and max height and range and all that stuff, that was all for symmetrical trajectories. This is asymmetrical, so it makes it harder. All right, okay, that's about all for now. Just again, get a look at what group you're in, and we'll get right to it on Wednesday or Friday when I see you next. Adios. Okay,